everyone. So we're here at this big house. There's not much left of it, I think, as I can see. But we're gonna explore it anyway and see if we can do a little investigation. Maybe we got something. It's a really big place with a big garden, a big farm house, I think. A big barn is with it. So we're gonna see if we find something here. So let's go. This is the kitchen. Everything is in blue here. All empty rooms. I hope there's still something inside. Every room is empty. This is the garden. This is the toilet. And the washer. Wash your hands. There's even a towel there. So we go see upstairs. Whoa. Go up the blue stairs. Some coke on it or something. Yeah, I think they did some coke sniffing here. Barn, I think. It's not very stable. Oh no, this is wood, so there's nothing left here. Okay, let's see down. This is the basement. Some stuff from the kitchen. Lights. Baking stuff. And an old washing machine. That was it from the basement. Let me light up a candle here. So we go back upstairs. Attic. this is some kind of machine. Seems they had a party here as well. The heater. Some chairs. Big mirror. Door shut down. Yeah. It's probably from the wind. There is no window, so I think it's from the wind. Almost got a heart attack. Look how nice the window is with all the greenery in it. I'm gonna try and do a ghost tube session. I put the K2 meter here. And the motion capture balls. One is there, one on the ground, and one there. See if we get something here in this old house. Somebody in here with us? Can you touch any of these devices?
No.
Don't. Why not? Or can you touch any of these balls? So they light up and we know that you are here? Or make a noise? Make yourself known in any way?
What is this?
This is a device where you can talk to us. You can communicate with us. We are not gonna hurt you. Can you tell me your name? Who is this? I am Sandra. Young. Are you young? Why did it go off? It wasn't the camera. Are you close to me?
What is that?
That is a device you can touch and it light up. So we know that you are here. Can you touch it, please? Or come close?
Basement.
Basement. We were just in the basement. You want us to go in the basement? Is say yes, please, and we go. Can you make a noise for us? Can you knock on something? Or move something? That's outside, I think. Try and go in another room. House? Did you live here? Can you say something? Are we in danger? Why are we in danger?
I said no.
They said no. You don't want to talk to us. You want us to leave. If you want us to leave, just say leave and we go.
Michael.
Are you here, Michael? Can you make a noise for us, Michael? We're gonna try with the ghost box. See if we get something with that.
Okay.
Can you tell me your name, please? Why are you in here? Did you live here in this house? Basement, so I hope we get some work, we get some work, we get something here. What? I hear a lot of noises here. So is anyone here in the basement? Is there a ball that lights up if you touch it? I'm gonna put it in the pan. Can you please touch the ball? Can you please touch it or make a noise for us? Like this? Please light up the ball for us. Or make a noise so we know we are not alone here. That would make us really happy. Was that you? Did you make that noise? I heard a really weird noise. Can you do that again?
Disrespectful.
You think we're disrespectful? You want us to leave then? Say the word leave and we will go. We don't mean you any harm. We just want to talk to you, that's all.
Carol.
Carol.
Maria.
Maria. Are these your names? Did you live here in this building? this was the barn house. There was not much left of it. A lot of things are already gone, so not that interesting anymore, but we still did some investigation and maybe we got something, or maybe not. We will see. We go to the next location now. So, see you.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos to come. Until then, see you next time.